Alright folks, and welcome to the Don's channel. I am the Don Father and I'm really excited about this. I'm now going to be reacting to a video entitled Sunday League Football Funniest Moments. And credit for this video goes to Football AU, who have 678 subscribers. So check out the rest of their channel, guys, and if you like it, don't forget to subscribe. I'll also put the original video, if you want to just watch it without me, you can do that. Just click into the link that will be in the description section below and you can watch it without this. So, Sunday League Football Funniest Moments. I have not seen the video, but having been in and around Sunday football and seen it firsthand, played in kind of something like it, the standard's not great. It shouldn't be taken seriously because what you've got to remember is most of these guys are now men with day jobs and they were never good enough to make it as a professional, or they squandered any opportunity they could have had to make it as a professional, but they're no longer good enough to do it. And you shouldn't take it seriously. It should just be about a kickabout with your mates, a bit of fun. Yes, be competitive, but there's always the one or two assholes that take it serious. They act like Jose Mourinho's on the pitch. They all think everybody thinks they're a bloody manager in the game sometimes, screaming and shouting, and all you feel like saying is, shut the fuck up, you're not any good, neither am I, let's just enjoy this. But anyway, let's see what this video has to offer. No more talking. Let's go. Wee bit of an intro going on there. Oh, been hitting the balls. Typical. Oh my word, and that's what I'm talking about, that's the standard right there. A complete air swing with his leg and missed it, he's overweight. Look at that. Oh, he's absolutely half them, the goalkeeper as well. There's just bodies falling all over the place. Oh my word, the keeper's kicking. He's went round everyone. Oh, you fucking donkey. Yee-haw, yee-haw. We've all been there, haven't we? Oh yes, I love it when people who think they've got skills try and do it and make a cunt of themselves. There's just people standing about everywhere. What's actually happening here? Fuck me, you had the whole other team on the line.
Come on.
Oh. And there he is, necking a pint. Brilliant. That's what it's all about. What's the linesman doing? He's fucking moon dancing. He's absolutely blitzed. He's drunk out his skull. Look at the linesman in the background. Blitzed. He's not looking too clever right now. Look at him, he's away.
Oh, le juge de touche.
Offside, mate. Off his head, more like. Brilliant. That's the magic of Sunday League football. He is not looking too clever, that man. Oh, look at that. Totty field there. Spud field. Oh! That ball's going nowhere, but it's just stuck in that mud. Look at the pitch, man. That is just the... Come on, ref. That pitch is for slide tackle. Oh my word, he's meant to kick it and it's bounced off his head and into his own net. Fuck me. Woof, that must be really windy. You're not hearing any volume there. Oh my word, he's kicked it. The wind must have blew it back and it's bounced over his own keeper and in. Nice ball down the wing. I don't know what happened there. What the fuck? What was that? The referee took the shot. He's lost the plot. And he's gave the goal because he pointed to the halfway line. Oh my word, an air shot. He's took the flag home. Save off the post. Rebound. Surely. Surely. Just queuing up. One he is. He's checking the studs now. This is procedure before a game. Check the studs. Oh, I think I know what's happening here. I think I might have seen this. They all just keep joining the queue and the boys checking the studs constantly all the way down. They're going from there back to the end. They're all taking the piss out of us. Absolutely superb. He's still checking them. Fuck me, he's not noticed. He's not noticed. He's too busy looking at the studs. Poor lad. That's brilliant. Brilliant. Surely he's bound to have realised I've went through I don't know how many people by this point. How many's in this team? You're only allowed 11 and say 4 or 5 subs maybe. He just keeps checking them. They'll be away into the next field by the time they're done here. Oh, lovely strike though. A shocking defensive mix-up there. He's kicked it off his own man. Went into the... in front of the striker, the other team. He rifled that home. Boom, from the kickoff. Pass back. I mean, this is top quality stuff here. Right, here we go. Oh my word, what a block on the line. Terrible football building up to that. Shocking, just people hitting and hoping, really. But great block on the line, I must say. Oh, what a goal. Two frantic goals there. Oh my word, here we go. She's through, or he's through, whatever it is, long hair. That is abysmal defending. They're just throwing their bodies, sliding, and nobody anywhere near it. This came off the goalkeeper's head. Would you believe it? Would you believe it? It was easier to grab it. That was actually harder to do that. Shocking goalkeeping. Oh. Oh, lovely. Oh my word! Oh, fucking brilliant! Brilliant! Clearing the lines magnificently well there.
Time cow.
You've got time cow. Time cow. He's sizing him, he's hugging him. Fucking hell, do you want that shot off his back? He never even picked him. Oh my word. He's never living this one down. It's pitched a wee bit funny in front of him. It was a bit of a bobble and he's scooped under it and over the bar. The boy's injured, they're taking him off in a wheelbarrow. Look at the state of the pitch. Where's this, Kenya or something? They're in Africa somewhere.
Rev! Are you a Borago?
Oh my word, I knew he was doing something wrong here. He's going to miss. He's going to miss. I thought he was going to miss. Goalkeeper, what was he thinking? It's through his legs, he just sat there. Oh, nice enough strike there. He saw he scored. That is why, folks, you never celebrate too early. What is he playing at? He's got his top off and everything. I never even went in, mate. That's him, he's fucking embarrassed now. I'm getting out of here. He's done the same. Oh, Look at that, right off the toe, swerves it right into the balls, man. Sit down. Sore one. Oh, I knew it was taking a nasty bounce there. I knew it, just the way it's bouncing on that artificial surface. And the keeper's misjudged it. Do you know something? That's an easy enough thing to do. You see professional goalkeepers doing it. Oh, come on, look at them. They're making them take the throw in from the flooded area. Oh, it's a corner he's to take. This is madness. It's a corner, there's a corner flag. Like. He's not that. The ref's blowing it back. I've never seen anything like that now. That's absolute madness. They've got a big vacuum tanker in the back there sucking the water up. They actually done well given the situation. And he's skied it away out in that far corner again. That boy's like, for crying out loud, I've just been in here. Oh, nice. That was a great goal. Well worked, free kick, quite intelligent. He played it low and around the wall. And where's the goalkeeper? Oh, my lord. Oh my, he's not going to live that down. Again, it's a dodgy bounce just in front of him. You can see the bounce on that artificial surface. It's not natural. And he's got underneath it. No accuracy on the shot at all. Oh, here we go. Keeper's just supermanned it right past the ball. Let's see how the big man does now. He slots it home, no problem at all. Good enough wee video. I just came across it there and I thought to myself, do you know what? I'm going to react to that. Because Sunday League, most people's mates are folk who have played a bit of Sunday League football or watched it here in the UK. And you do see some crazy stuff. People smoking fags at half time, drinking pints. It definitely does happen. But as I said, you do get, you can imagine with some of those guys missing the shots, there is someone in that team going absolutely crazy. Bearing in mind the level and the standard they're playing at is shocking. You shouldn't care. You've not made it anymore. You just get on, just go out and play it and enjoy the game. But there's always someone that's going absolutely mental. So they make the whole experience what it is as well. These people, these characters, in a negative sort of way. It wouldn't be Sunday League football without Jose Mourinho at the side of the pitch, or somebody who thinks he's fucking Guardiola at centre back, telling everybody what to do when he's absolutely pretty shit himself at football. But that's what's the beauty of the sport. It's played at all levels and gets people out, socialising with their mates, just having a good time. And of course, you do get those moments where people absolutely shame themselves and their family. And you can imagine the boys that are missing those shots, their parents are absolutely disgusted with them. All that being said, really nice wee video to watch. I might just check out some more of them and watch them later myself. I hope you've enjoyed the video. That was Sunday League football at its absolute finest. Brilliant stuff. Thanks very much for watching. I am the Don Father. This is the Don's channel. Don't forget to subscribe and put the notifications bell on as well so you don't miss any of our future uploads. And also check out our social media platforms where you can follow us on Facebook and Instagram and all that there, where we post little stuff that we're doing behind the scenes as well. So do check that out. And other ways in which you can help fund and support the channel, such as Patreon. You can become a patron and help fund and support us that way, or there's a GoFundMe if you want to do a one-off donation. Thanks very much. As I said, I am the Don Fella. Peace, everyone, and goodbye.